So, hello guys, welcome to Spyro Riptide's Rage Part 2, which is Colossus. Now, we've got 20 gems in the previous part because I didn't want to do the whole of Summer Forest. I wanted to do the whole of Summer Forest in one video, and that would not be possible without collecting 500 gems. So we need to get all the gems in this level before we can complete Summer Forest. In fact, we can't complete Summer Forest because
A
there's
Yeti
ladders.
has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Okay, thank you. Thanks, Harry. Collect some more gems, some vibes, some dreams. Torch that, but there's no point. Butter. Oh. Something I didn't mention in the previous part is that if you get hit, sparks will change colour. You see, now he's blue. I think if you get hit again, he'll change to green. And then if you get hit once after that, he'll be gone. And so that's basically a health indication. That's what Spark's color represents. I don't know why his voice sounds weak, and I just have to skip it. You can't find these, so you have to charge them. So a turn and another turn. Flames the enemies, that's all you have to do for most of them. Some of them you can't flame, some of them you can't
charge.
What is the
key when you know how to chant like this?
So if you eat the butterfly, sparks will be gold again. And if you notice, this dude has raised this for us. I didn't... Zoe! Hello, you gonna talk to me?
Enemies like those yaks are too big to be charged! Your flame attack should easily take care of large enemies.
Thanks for that, Zoe, as I was... Why couldn't you have told me that before, but never mind. Ooh, crit the highlights. Hello! Now if you come here, there's number 11 in there.
Each time you defeat an enemy, it will release the spirit particle. The spirit particles will activate the power-up in that world. If a power-up is inactive, you need to defeat more enemies.
So let's see here, the number is 11. If you go through it, it will show you. So 11 and I've got 5. So let's go through it and you'll find out what how many you need. One. I'm gonna try and get all the gems because we need money. And if you shoot enough of those spider things, you'll get a new life, which is nice because we like new lives, don't we? Thanks for zapping me, you bitch. If he zaps you, it's okay, he's not gonna kill you or hurt you. It's just always an enemy. Now, yeah, get away.
Hey! Look what I can do!
Go on, Curtis. Pretend to make that go up and down. If you shoot those blast jars, you'll get extra life. This comes down, you can get on top of it. Open these. Oh shit, I mean, luckily. Like I said, I'll get used to the controls as we go along. Shoot these.
Remember Hunter's advice. You will glide farthest if you press the X button at the very top of your jump.
Now, we haven't heard Hunter's advice, but I will show you what. So let's rush through the level. But I will show you what C was mentioning. You meant to do something before you did this level. Come on, go die. Good. Hello, goodbye. You can die too. If you ever see any of these things, I would just shoot them just because you can get lives and stuff. There's no real need.
I thought
it was tougher than that. I guess
he was all bark. Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.
Thanks, Ned. Colossus talisman. You can go for the portal now if you want, but there's stuff we need to do. Come up here. There'll be some stuff. Now you see these statues right here? They're important. Now, Spyro is going to be a side thing for me. I am going to get started on Tierra Leaf, the Quest of Gold. Quest of Gold. What is it? I don't know if I'm plumbing it or not, if my words. But Quest of Gold is coming soon.
Welcome! We have found that hockey is a peaceful and calming sport. Would you like to join in a match against our goalkeeper?
Yeah,
you
sure.
You have 2 minutes to score 5 goals in the red goal.
There's our hockey goalkeeper, so we're going to have a game of hockey. So yes. I decided to have a little break from Tomb Raider because... Well, come on. You should grab the puck and you shoot it in the goal. That's what you gotta do for the first mission. So... Oh, I love it. There is another quest that we can do. Do you want us to come on the other side? Whee! So have them go one side and then go to the other side. The levels are quite small. If you were speedrunning this just to get all the talismans, you'd get them quickly. So maybe make it go one side. Missed. So I've got 1 minute, just over a minute left to get 10 more goals. Oops, blue goal. Well, if the blue goal here will be... We will have a game against somebody. Now, I've lost where the puck is now. Where's the puck? There it is. Found it. But one more goal and we'll win. So I've got 45 seconds to score a final goal. Not too difficult. I guess it's easy. Oh no, I missed it. Got it. See, that was supposed to sound that high pitched, by the way. It's my emulator messing up. Three orbs.
Would you like to try
a game of one on one?
Okay. So, suit him. Now there's another. So, you want to hit it in his goal. Now, this is quite challenging sometimes. No! Oh well. One down. One all. So it's not that difficult. Just don't want to get hit by the dude. Flame him as well to cheat. So there's no time limit, you just don't want to let him get 5 goals, just shoot him. Try not to hit that thing. Pass it to me. Don't be there. Okay, so it's, I'm losing again. Don't worry though, because I will get certain rights. I get one more and I win. Come on, don't let him get it. No. Yeah. Missed. Uh-huh. Yes! My freak!
If you stare at it long enough, you might not see anything.
Four ops to me. And it can still play if you want, but oops. But I'm not bothering. I'm gonna go. Like I said, I'm not bothering with skill points. So there you go, come back in there. Now that we've got the power up, it's a spring power up, so we can just come up here. Now, don't sit, I see quite a few people covering this, but I wanted to get this one done, because this was the first game I ever played on the PS1. Tomb Raider will always be the main thing on the channel. So yes, I'm sorry I skipped over what we're trying to do then, but basically what we've got to try and do is, oops, let me do that, let's go up here, some more gems which is useful. As you see, we've now got 500. There's a thing up here which is the one that I think is most commonly missed. So there's some red gems here. Here.
Spirit away! Why don't you take this? I borrowed it from the temple. They don't need it.
Are you sure, Professor? So you gotta scare the evil spirit away. We have all three orbs. They all been the previous level glimmer. We can't. There's one that we couldn't get yet. I'll show you where it is when we come back. But there's a few more gems somewhere. I knew this would happen. Ah yes, do ya. If you press OST enough, it sparks for most of the time. Are you pointing down here? Where is it? Right, let's have a look. Five more gems, so it's probably just one. Korea. I don't know if you point to the direction that you need to go, I just think it points to generally. Oh, it could be, so. I'm just gonna have a scoot round. I didn't mean to do that. Five. So we've lost a life by falling down there. And for there we can just get down there. I have a feeling it's up here. Right, Killer Gameplays has some awesome videos on his channel, the Team Raider, and stuff like that. Yeah, I'll leave a link to his channel in the description box. Where is this gem? Exactly where it is. Kidding me, Spyro? Oh. It's just the most annoying bit of this game is finding out where because gems are so scattered. You're gonna miss a couple of them. Yeah. Just as I thought it would be. Mistake most amateurs make. A lot of scoops. Don't find it, one more scoop, then I'll cut to where it is. See at the start. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye.